One of the techniques I use most often on my left hand is what I call the joystick method. It's kind of like if you're playing a video game using the joystick. So my thumb is kind of doing this. It's kind of pushing down. The wrist is staying pretty, you know, vertical. It's not really going crazy. And all it is my thumb doing most of the work. And I'll be going much more in depth with all my left hand techniques on Drumheads.